five games that the Bucks had played the Pacers. I know you have experience in them. Anyway, but how did you look at that film and try to apply it, or how did you, how have you kind of scouted what they do and what you and your team can do against them?
Well, my biggest thing, I've always scout the coach first, Rick Carlisle. Historically, his teams are really fast, heavy in pick and roll. So knowing that, understanding what type of game is going to be, high pace, ton of pick and roll, ton of threes. So you start there and you kind of build out a little bit. So obviously, you know, the head of the snake is Halliburton. He's been having a hell of a year. So, you know, it's up to us, not just me, up to, you know, our team to kind of, you know, make it hard for him, you know. You know, but that's easy said and done, obviously. All the work he's been putting in this year. Obviously, they have great rim protection of Miles Turner. TJ McConnell, I think he's really important in the series. I think he's really the X factor. He plays well. They play well. Obviously, they have a ton of role players who understand their role, play the roles really well. They have some young guys who have a ton of energy. They have shooting. It's a good team we're playing, and we respect them. How you doing today?
I'm doing fine.
Thank you. Let's be great humans first. I'm well, too. Thank you for asking.
Just starting out by scouting the coach. When did you start doing that in your career? What made you decide to kind of do it that way? Focus on the coach.
I woke up one day and said, who's the leader of the team? I always look to the leader of the team as the coach. Next person next to him is probably the point guard, and I just kind of base it off that. Obviously, a ton of things, right? Turnovers, obviously, is one. Quick shots are two. Bad shots are three. You know, you want to shoot a bad shot, I'd rather you make sure to go out of bounds. You know what I'm saying? Type of vibe, you know? You turn the ball over, make sure you turn it over out of bounds, not open court for a dunk or, you know, get the crowd going and all that. So I'll say those three for sure.
Yeah. How do you feel like that can slow him down or make him uncomfortable? I know he's a great player.
Yeah. You can't take anything away from, you know, especially me. I'm not giving anybody any type of bullets and press going in. But his pace is elite, up there with the best of them. So, you know, you're not going to have it perfect all the time. But, you know, job is just to make it hard as possible for him.
How are you looking forward to leveling up the
offense
this season?
Just how we can build, how close we can get. Obviously, you know, we haven't spent a lot of time with each other, but these playoffs, they force you to communicate a lot more, force you to spend a lot more time with each other, obviously film sessions and practices and, you know, see what we can build with this team. Obviously, you know, uncertain about, you know, the status of Giannis, but, you know, the guys that are playing, we have enough.
And what gives you belief in yourself and also your teammates right now?
I mean, I've never took a practice off. At age 35, I never came in late. I never missed a rep. Lifting weights, it was, you know, if I was supposed to make 5 out of 7, I didn't cheat myself and make 5 out of 8, you know. So I just trust my work and my preparation.
You've had a couple moments with BP at Fiserv Forum since you've gotten here. You've earned home court.
Yeah.
What can that do, particularly for players like yourself, like Bobby, who can whip a home crowd into a frenzy? I imagine, I mean, there's a reason you want home court.
Yeah.
I would think that's part of it.
I mean, you guys haven't really seen me playing the playoffs. I really don't do a lot of extra talking and extra anything during the playoffs. I mean, it's all good for the season, but for me in the playoffs, is the most important is energy, right? Obviously, you want to get – I'm 22, 23 years old, and, yeah, I got a ton of energy for you. 35, I got to stay focused. You know, I got a whole nother round. I don't want to deplete myself, you know. So I'll leave that to Bobby. How you doing today?
Doing well.
Thank you.
What kind of dynamics are you going to see from the addition of Pascal
Siakam? Obviously, he's a tough cover. He's a champion, you know, that Toronto team. He's a proven scorer. He can score in bunches, you know, get to the free throw line, he can post it. He likes the mid-range. He likes, you know, a lot of spin. So, I mean, it's the key. I mean, like I said, you got to pick your poison somewhere. you know, and those two guys, him and Halliburton, they have the ball a ton. So, you know, we're just going to try to show a ton of bodies and just, you know, try to make it hard as possible for them. But it won't be easy. It definitely won't be easy.
You mentioned gas before. What has been?
I don't know. I don't know. Don't ask me that. You know, I'm not a doctor. I don't know. I don't know. Please. I don't know. I don't know. Again, they said, don't hit me with that one. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I'm very well. Thank you for asking. Asked me after the playoffs, and you know everything that I've thought Milwaukee would be has been Milwaukee. The tradition of always wanting to win, the tradition of clean and cut, classy, work first, workplace. Those are the vibes I've had being here. It's a joy of being here. I mean, I think it's up to them more than up to me to get them going. You know, obviously they had a ball a ton. They're going to be able to make a ton of mistakes. That's what happens with having a ball. It's just up to us other guys, the role players, to make their job extremely possible. You're open. Make sure you knock it down. Be decisive with your decisions. Point five kind of decision making. Don't want to hold. Want to sacrifice yourself. Get them a ton of space so they can operate. So. I think it's up to us to the role guys to kind of help in that area. But that comes with, giving up yourself. Maybe it's a swing pass. Maybe it's a, I don't want to dance with the ball. Maybe I get off of it, things like that. Thank you guys so much.